What's up, basketball fans? Welcome back to Time Out.
I'm going pro.
Back with me, Rocky Padilla, and today I have a very, very big news and also surprising news to me about Kobe Paras, the young superstar from the Philippines. So on his Instagram account and also Twitter account, he just declared that he wants to go pro next year, which is very surprising because he just sat out the whole year at Cal State Northridge because of NCAA transferring rule. So this is a very big step. He wants to go pro, not in the Philippines, not at the PBA. He wants to go pro in the United States, which means he's going to try the NBA. We haven't seen Kobe Paras play in the whole year, but I'm a big Kobe Paras fan, so I'm very supportive of his decision. His dad, Mr. Benji Paras, is very supportive too. I'm pretty sure the whole Philippines also very supportive of his decision. So let's hope that he's gonna make it to the NBA. I'm pretty sure he's gonna play in the NBA Summer League this year. A lot of teams probably would love to give him a shot because he's very athletic and his ceiling is really high. So let's support Kobe Paras. Hopefully he's gonna make it to the NBA. I know this has been his childhood dream, so I'm praying for him. So that's all the news that I want to share about Kobe Paras, because I think this is very important news for all of us basketball fans in the Southeast Asia region. So hopefully you like this video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, like this video. Don't forget to comment anything you want about what do you think about Kobe Paras' decision about going pro next season. So you can just leave it on the comment section below. And for everybody who hasn't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next video. Peace.